how would you look at Hitler in this light? Would you see him as a personification, a symbol of the Father?
Oh, well, no.
No.
Not at all.
No,
you see, I couldn't possibly explain that very complicated fact Hitler represents. It is too complicated, you know. He's a hero figure.
Yeah.
And a hero figure is far more important than any fathers that have ever existed.
Much broader than
he
than
was
the immediate
not a father
figure.
At all. Not at all. He was a hero.
Yeah.
In the German myth.
Yeah.
And, mind you, a religious hero. He was a savior.
Yes.
He was meant to be a savior. That is why they put his photo upon the altars. Or somebody declared this too, so that he is happy to that his eyes have beheld Hitler.